scatters when you play the beat, play the beat. A Brainiac effects.
Now press rewind. Welcome to Brain Screech Reactions, myself, my character, what reacted to now? Etta James. I'm doing soul music, man. Tupac Shakur is back. We had NF new tracks last week. We got Tom Mackie D. It may have already happened. It all depends when I put this one out. At this moment, the new Tom Mackie D hasn't happened. Okay, but if it has already happened, it means that I pre-recorded. I'm just well in advance. Look how fucking structured I am. Or I just lose track of time and I've been recording for this... Fuck. A long time. Neighbors are gonna love me. Anyways, if you're new to the channel, man, I'm on a journey of music fucking discovery. Whether it be lyrics from the Tupac Shakur, whether it be vibes from Tom Mackie D, whether it be the emotions from NF, or the fucking soul music that destroys my soul beautifully. Oh, and just sprinkles it back over me like fucking fairy dust. Did you get the vision? Fuck yeah, you did. The way it works in this channel is I do a playthrough all the way, okay? There's gonna be swearing, excitement, ADHD. I shouldn't have to apologize for being me. You don't have to watch. If you don't like it, piss off. The next one on the list is Etta James, and the song is All I Could Do Was Cry. Now, I was told that she's gonna murder this one. The last one that I reacted to with Etta James was the one that I keep forgetting, and my apologies. Oh my word, what is the song? It was good. I just cannot fucking remember. But it was just the voice. And I know Rod Stewart did a cover of it as well. And it was because I reacted to the one from another lady and a dude on the guitar. And then everyone said, go back and listen to Etta James's version. And it was fucking amazing. So let's jump into it. Common sex is for love. It's not for hate. Haters, go fuck oneself. Etta James, All I Could Do Was Cry. I'm probably going to cry tears of happiness now. My internal soul crying with joy. Oh, just that, you just know.
I heard church bells ring.
Oh, fuck off.
I heard a choir singing.
Oh, her fucking voice.
I saw my love.
Oh, come on.
Walk down the aisle. On her finger, he placed a ring.
Oh, the pain in her fucking voice. Like, look at that, man. You don't fake. Look at it. You don't fake that, man. Music just does shit to my fucking core. Someone said, like, why do you do reactions for this? For this, to experience music like fucking this. I would have never heard this. Ah, Etta.
Beautiful. I heard,
and the sadness.
Church bells ringing.
This.
I heard, woo, a choir singing. On her finger, he placed a ring. Oh, I saw him holding hands. She was standing there.
Oh, that was the anger.
With my man.
Oh, fucking hell, what a cry for him.
I heard them promise till death. Was far. Each word was a pain in my heart.
Oh, fucking fuck.
Oh, 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 oh,
fuck
all
off.
I could do was cry.
Fucking hell, that bit there just fucking sent my fucking far. Body.
Each word was a pain.
This.
In my heart.
I mean, that's fire, ain't it? This.
Each word was a pain.
That's the last bit of oxygen. The last bit.
All I could do was cry.
You're murdering it, Etta. You're murdering it.
All I could do once cried.
More rice, grenades.
For them, life has just begun, but mine is at an end.
Oh, fuck the fuck. Oh, fuck off.
All I can do, all I can do
stop,
is
no.
cry.
This song so fucking abruptly. Oh my words. Oh my fucking words. Man, that made me emotional. Her voice is mad. It's fucking mad. Okay? You know, you got all these. I get these artists now, these ones that matter. The artists that actually matter. Someone like Etta James, just to sit and hear this. And that bit when she was singing, she wasn't singing from her soul, man. She was singing from the depths of her fucking whole nervous system. She drew everything up and more. Oh.